Thanks for clicking on WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Weglars. It's a rainy day. That's the best we could do here, unfortunately. Temperatures range from the 40s and lower 50s this afternoon, and we're expecting the rain to get heavier as we go towards midnight tonight. You'll see here on satellite and radar the shades of yellows and greens beginning to build in here in the Granite State. So the rain will get steadier as this area of low pressure forms right near our region. In fact, gets stronger as we go through first thing tomorrow morning. So with that in mind, I think the heaviest rain is overnight tonight into first thing tomorrow morning. As this low pulls away, there will be mountain snow. Yes, snow through the afternoon before a bit of a brighter and breezier finish to the end of the weekend. So we'll take you through future cast here, thinking the rain starts to get steadier as we go towards, say, 9, 10, 11 o'clock tonight. This is 1 a.m. The greens and the yellows building in on the map, and then you'll see this impressive plume of yellow and orange across the Granite State. So that's the really heavy stuff as we go through tomorrow morning. Also notice the blues that are popping in on the map here. So there will be a period of mountain snow showers that'll go for several hours starting first thing tomorrow morning, mainly across portions of northern Grafton and Carroll counties. That's where I think we'll find that initially starting, then expand into Coos County after sunrise. And then the storm pulls away as we go towards midday tomorrow afternoon and before a fairly bright but breezy finish to the day on Saturday. So in terms of rainfall totals, a good 1.5 to 2.5 inches of rain are expected statewide. Highest totals up in the White Mountain spine in a combination of rain and snow. And speaking of snow, I think that there could be a slushy 0.5 inch up to 1 inch in some of the lower valley floors, mainly through Errol, Berlin, Stratford, and Pittsburgh. Elsewhere, up in the higher terrain above 2,000 feet, 2 or 3 inches of snow. And in areas like Mount Washington and Mount Adams, for example, I'm thinking we'll find 4 or 5 inches of snow before all is said and done. Tonight, temperatures will fall back into the lower and middle 40s for most spots. North, though, where the snow begins to change and rather mix in, I think we'll find lows all the way into the middle 30s. And for tomorrow, thinking we'll start off in the upper 50s and lower 60s and gradually work our way back down into the middle 50s during the afternoon as cold air wraps its way back in. So thinking middle 50s tomorrow, rain and snow begin to taper off to some sun in the afternoon, and Sunday is mainly sunny, breezy, and cool with temperatures a few degrees warmer than what we see on Saturday. But again, a fall-like afternoon with a lot of sunshine. Monday, a few showers work through north during the afternoon, but Tuesday and Wednesday is our second opportunity for additional drought relief in the form of rain during the afternoon. Temperatures will be in the middle 60s, and a third potential round of rain arrives for the end of next week and into the weekend. We'll watch this closely. Looks like it's mainly rain, no snow in the mountains, at least as of this point. But temperatures are seasonable in the lower and middle 60s for much of next week.